everybody. This is Kiefer from DangerouslyHardcore.com, and it's another TubeCast for you today. And if you're like me, you're getting tired of hearing me say, this is Kiefer from DangerouslyHardcore.com, but I'm going to try to keep these consistent. Today I want to talk about leucine, or actually in this video I want to talk about leucine because a lot of people have had questions recently. On carb backloading and carb night, you go through periods of very low carbohydrate diet, and the idea is you're trying to keep your body ketogenic, so it's burning fat at a higher state than normal. Leucine can cause an insulin response, and in doing that it could lower how much fat you burn. So the question is, when should you use leucine? More times than not, and there's some special situations which I'll cover in a second, but more times than not I usually hold leucine supplementation off until post-workout, or in some cases intra-workout, and then all the feedings thereafter. Leucine is a potentiator. It only turns on the genes to help you grow faster. You need to fuel it with protein. One of the best protein sources for 24-hour protein synthesis is actually like the complex stuff that you normally don't think of as a functional food, like meats, cottage cheese, things like that. They have a long release and they help you build muscle over 24 hours. The leucine only potentiates that. And I tend to leave that potentiation near the end of a workout, so you get like the biggest boost you can and then grow muscle the rest of the day. With carb nite, I'll often do that just after the workout, immediately post-workout, with some whey isolate, add in a little bit of leucine, about 5 grams. You don't need more than that on carb nite, and that is all the leucine that you'll use during carb nite. When you actually have the carb nite and eat your carbs, if you'd like, you can add in leucine all through the evening, and it will help accelerate muscle growth in that situation. It depends on your goals and what you're looking for with carb nite, since it has multiple uses, obviously. The special situation is sometimes in first AM training, when you're training fasted, using leucine immediately after that workout can also help you achieve an anabolic boost. Other than that, that's how I use leucine on carb backloading. It's up to 15 grams after your training, so that's 5 grams per meal. And you can use that same rule on your carb nite. But remember, when training on your very low carb, your ultra low carb days without a backload, you only want to have about 5 grams of leucine post training. All right, that's another tip from DangerouslyHardcore.com.